How could anyone put a building on such a steep mountain?
Old Fortuna's technology may have been more advanced than ours.
If they were so advanced, how did the kingdom fall apart?
According to legend, Fortuna's people forgot their religion.
How so?
They put more faith in technology than in God himself.
Which angered God.
Huh?
Never mind.
So the people forgot about God for a while, but regained their beliefs because of the miasma.
Regained their beliefs? Ha! You are a fool.
What are you doing here?
Such hypocritical worms do not deserve God's patience. You worthless humans neglect God, crawling back to him only after you realize your own helplessness.
What? Our kingdom believed in God. We awaited his will, a peaceful end.
A peaceful end? How could that possibly be the will of God?
How would you know? Why should we listen to you? We don't even know who you are.
I am Nebula, an agent of God. You fools do not deserve to hear his true will. It cannot save you in death.
An agent of God? Are you connected with the Aquae?
As I said, you are not deserving of the truth.
Here goes! Ha! Yeah. I won't hold back. Next. Too slow. I won't hold back. Thank you.
That's it.
You shall not pass.
This. Ha!
too slow.
Bullseye.
tremble in fear.
Shoot the moon!
I won't hold back.
What?
You shall not pass.
No!
going down!
You shall not pass.
So, there was a motive to all your reckless fighting after all.
Damn it! You won't stop us! We'll revive Solo no matter how many times you get in our way.
Why do you care so much for our world?
Because I live in it. Nobody wants to live in a world with no future. The people of Solom have forgotten about hope, and so they accepted this futureless world. I'm going to give them hope again.
Hope? You believe reviving the world will give people hope?
Of course it will. They'll have something to believe in.
And you, Lumena's puppet, do you believe in this hope as well?
I...
Stop it! Priya is a disciple of Aque. She cares about and respects Lumena. She isn't a puppet. Priya is our friend.
I suppose ignorance is bliss. Do you really think this girl is your friend?
Of course. I don't have to know everything about Priya to know she's our friend.
Spiro.
Ignorant and simple-minded. Have you ever stopped to think about the tripe coming out of your mouth? What do you think started the spread of the miasma? Foolish humans, of course. Why does such a worthless species deserve any hope at all? You must realize that with a second chance, humanity will just repeat the exact same mistakes all over again.
We may make mistakes, but we learn from them as well. Humanity has learned its lesson. We need to move into the future.
I've never met someone so idealistic. How amusing. I hope I can be there when you're crushed by the despair of reality. Very well. I'll wait for your little game to play out.
What did she mean?
I will talk, Spiro.
Huh?
I will tell you everything I know. The Aquae consists of two factions. The Meridis, who Mistress Lumena leads, and the Nox.
The Nox? Who are the Nox?
The existence of the Nox is known by only a few. There are records of them dating back to Old Fortuna.
That long ago? What do they want?
The Nox wish to eliminate everything contrary to God's purpose.
Contrary to God's purpose? What would that be?
Anyone that gets in his way.
Yes, most likely. Anything contrary to God's purpose. Even if that thing is a person.
A person? How can a person get in God's way?
Well, from the Aquae's view, you're in the way, Spiro.
How's that possible?
The miasma has been eroding our world for quite a long time, Spiro. Do you think nobody's tried to save Solemn? You can't be the first person to preach hope.
I guess you're right.
There must have been a great number of people just like you. But remember, the idea of saving the world directly contradicts Aquae's belief in a peaceful end. The existence of such ideas is a blemish on God's will.
That's crazy.
Yet we know none of these people's names. Perhaps this is a result of the Nox's agenda.
So the Nox have been killing people who try to revive the world.
It makes a great deal of sense. The Nox have perpetuated this ideal by eliminating all rival opinions.
They've been controlling people's beliefs.
Yes, they have molded the world into their own image. A twisted interpretation of God. All the pieces fit. However, I'm concerned. If Lumena knows about this, then...
I will not speak for Mistress Lumena.
No, of course not. I want to hear the truth from Lumena's own lips.
How could the Aquae harbor such a secret? Thank you for telling us the truth, Priye.
I was merely... I didn't...
Don't worry about it. I could tell something was bothering you.
Huh?
I believe in you. Cheer up, okay? I know you're working hard for the sake of the world.
Thank you, Spiro.
We're almost to Lacuna. Let's keep moving.